I don't want my boat to be rocking anymore. I'm telling you, please, don't you rock my boat. 'Cause I don't want my boat to be rocking anyhow. I'm telling you, oh, well, I like it like this.
I like it like this. I like it like this.
Oh, don't you know? Well, I like it like this.
I like it like this. I like it like this.
Satisfied.
Satisfy my soul.
satisfy my soul, 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 satisfy my soul. All right, we're going to feature Monique Mitchell on this next song right here. This one's called Waiting in Vain.
Waiting feels fine, yeah. Hey, everybody. We are the Andy Shaw Band. We're so happy to be playing some music together, but still socially distant and healthy and safely. We hope you guys are doing all right at home. We are really disappointed we could not do the Bob Marley tribute this year. We're really trying to be safe and careful, and it's been a hard year for everybody. And so, but we just couldn't let a year go by without doing some of this music that we love so much. And so we are presenting a live stream for you to celebrate Bob's life and music. And it's always uplifted me hearing his songs and playing his songs and just trying to, being inspired by his songs. So we hope it kind of does the same for you in a very small way, but in any way it can. We also, we are doing this just kind of on our own, and if you feel so inclined or you're able to, there is a tip handle in the bottom. And then you can also buy a Bob Marley shirt that we did last year, a Bob Marley tribute shirt. We still have some of those left, and there's information in the description below. So just take a look at that if you're interested. And yeah, thank you for joining us. We're going to feature Chris Shaw on this next song. This is called How Many Times?
Told you
This is them belly full.
Na 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 troubles and tears. Hope gets a weakness and ends. Hope gets a sorrows and tears. Hope gets a worries and tears.
Something now. ocean. Yeah, there ain't no use. No one can stop them now. What ain't no use? No one can stop them now.
Yeah. child will never give the power to a born him. Come now, crucify the dread. Oh, time alone, oh, time will tell. You think you're in heaven, but you're living in hell. You think you're in heaven, but you're living in hell. You think you're in heaven, but you're living.
This is Steer It Up. We're going to feature Chris Shaw on the next song. Thank you.
I cued it.
All right, all right.
Nobody's looking, though, so.
Hey, thanks again for joining us. We're the Andy Shaw Band, and we are doing this Bob Marley tribute all the way up here in Ohio. And we're thinking about our friends in Texas who we hope are safe, happy, healthy. You know, I know there's some crazy stuff going on down there, really crazy stuff. And we want to say a special hi to Nicole and Jamila down there. Some friends of ours, Jamila, used to sing with us in this tribute before they moved down to Texas. So we want to say a special hello. This song goes out to you. This is Is This Love? All right, thank you so much. All right, this is, everybody knows this song. This is Jammin'.
is worth much more than gold.
I mean, what is almost as a lot of money to you?
Yeah, that's a good question. Have you made, say, millions of dollars?
No.
Are you a rich man?
When you mean rich, what do you mean?
You have a lot of possessions, a lot of money in the bank.
Position make you rich. I don't have that type of richness. My richness is life.
Bob, how important is the ganja to arrest the man?
Ganja is a bird. This is herb.
Herb. Does it matter to you that it's still against the law here in Jamaica?
Every law is illegal.
Every law is illegal?
Every government upon the face of this earth today is illegal. Not one of them is legal. Money. I mean, what is how much is a lot of money to you?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Wise up, wise up, wise up.
wise up, wise up.
Wise up. Wise up, wise up, wise up.
I'm Pete Funk, and I approve this message.
Alrighty, alrighty. Hey, I want to give a big special thank you to Above Sound and Lighting, who is the owner of this beautiful place that we're in right now. And they're a great production company based out of Columbus. And I want to thank them for having us and allowing us to geek out on some Bob Marley here at their space. Kevin Smith is on the lights. Big thanks to him. Yeah. Sean Gannon is on the, he is recording us, audio recording us. And we got Tony Rice helping us out with the monitors, doing a great job. And this is Barry Damron's spot, the owner of Above Sound. So big thanks to him, and he's gonna help us out in some of the production stuff here. So big thanks to them. I also wanna say a big thanks to the video crew, who are, there is a huge crew of video people here. Ben Nienthal with Boxland Media, who's directing and helping compose all the shots. Ty Landrum, who is on a camera, my good friend. Dan Mitchell, another good friend of mine, who is Mitchell Multimedia. See, now I gotta remember everything. Mitchell Multimedia, doing some video and some photography. Brian Marshall, who is also doing some camera work. And then Avery, I'm sorry, I don't know your last name. Okay, Avery is on the other camera, who I just met today. He's awesome. And let's see, anybody else I need to thank? The band, I wanna thank the band because they're freaking awesome and I'm so honored and lucky and fortunate and the whole thing to be able to play with them. And let me introduce them real quick. We got Monique Mitchell on the vocals. Holly Moretti on the other vocal. Ryan Sullivan on guitar over here. We got Chris Shaw on the drum kit. That's my brother Chris. Will Strickler right behind me on bass. And my dad Jim Shaw on the keyboards. So there you go. Thank you to everybody for doing this and helping out. And it's a lot of fun, and I really, really appreciate it. I can't tell you how much. So we're going to play some more music. This one's called Get Up, Stand Up.
Might as well be the last. Many more majestic, roaring through the air. There's a naturalistic flowing through the air. There's a naturalistic flowing through the air. This could be the first trumpet. My test will be the last. Many more will have to suffer. Many more will have to die. Don't tell. Mystic.
Once again, we are the Andy Shaw Band. So happy to be here playing some music for you. This one is called One Drop.
Na 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 na.
man to man is so unjust, children. You don't know who to trust. Your worst enemy could be your best friend. And your best friend, your worst enemy.
Sit on our to. You're kidding me? That feeling is why I got to push on. Two boys and a woman. Well, they're just gonna suffer now.
Lord, I got to keep on moving. Defense. Ooh, ooh, oh.
All right, all right. Thank you so much once again for joining us. We're the Andy Shaw Band. We're having a great time playing some Bob songs. And I wanted to give one more thanks to Chris Salvato and the Weird Music Production folks who provided a rehearsal space for us for this show. So we're very thankful to them, as well as Above Sound and Lighting. Mitchell Multimedia Photography, Boxland Media, all the folks, Tony Rice Audio, all that stuff, Kevin Smith, the whole thing. I've mentioned all you guys, but thanks once again, the whole crew and everybody for helping. We appreciate it. We've got more songs, so keep tuning in. We've got some of my favorites coming up. This one is one of them. It's called One Love.
Together.
Shaw on the drums one more time.
Said I remember when we used to sit in a government yard in Trenchtown.
Right.
Oh, I see.
Thank you one more time. We are the Andy Shaw Band. All the love to all of you out there, and hope you guys are staying safe and healthy. We'll see you guys real soon, real soon. It's not too long now. Thank you so much. Hey, thanks again. We are the Andy Shaw Band, and we wanted to pay tribute real quick. We lost a really dear friend of ours who played with us last year when we did our tribute, Bob Marley tribute. Dr. X, he passed away in, I believe, December of this past year. And we were just really sad to hear about that. And we wanted to play a little song for him. And also just, out into the universe. Hopefully he is, up there looking down on us. And he is proud of us, I hope. We miss him. We miss him big time.
Fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I've ever had, redemption song, redemption song, redemption song.
Atomic energy, none of them can stop with the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. And won't you help sing these songs of freedom? It's all song, redemption song, redemption song.
All right, rest in peace, Dr. X.